of sound. Head spinning, couldn't find my way around, and didn't know that I was going down. Yeah, yeah, where I've been, well, it's all a blur. What I was looking for, I'm not sure. Too late and didn't see it coming.
Lee Young-pyeong went to England. He is a good player who has achieved very good results so far.
Lee Young-pyeong has come out here to a shopping centre in Essex and found himself just days ahead of North London Derby, absolutely swamped with requests for his autograph. Everyone wants a piece of a player who's made such a great start. The fans know what he's all about.
2002 월드컵 때
In 2002, I heard about God a lot from Youngpyo, and I came to believe in God, as he's the first person who helped me to believe in God, and the one who told me about Jesus. He's a precious man to me.
전도를 해준 사람이기 때문에 저한테는 또 하나뿐인 굉장히 소중한 사람이고
많은 선수들이 이제 TV를 통해서 제 모습을 보고
When many young players watch me and see me as a Christian, they ask themselves, who is God? Why does Lee Youngpyo believe in God? Just making them ask that, I think is a very worthwhile thing. I have never thought about how I want to be remembered. But if I do, I only hope that when people think of me, they will be able to think of God one more time, whether they are believers or not. That'll be the biggest joy I could have as a football player.
제가 축구를 하면서 느낄 수 있는 가장 큰